Hello, it's Jenny Bristow here, and you find me at home in Northern Ireland. And today we're cooking up a whole feast of dishes, showcasing the total range of Morso outdoor furniture. You can cook on it, the relaxation, the lifestyle that goes with it. There are so many different dishes that we're going to do, from baking bread to cooking pizza, to making warm and cold desserts, cooking steaks, fish, chicken, making casseroles. In fact, there's nothing that you can't do on your Morso range. Whether you're using the Kamina or you're using this wonderful wood-burning stove, even to sit down at the end and just throw on a log and relax and enjoy the evening, or if you want to cook up on the gas one, there's a whole range here with Morso, which is going to be great fun. Now, I want to show you this quick little casserole. We decided we would do the pasta one, pappardelle pasta, to this one. It was the lovely Thai chicken casserole, which is particularly nice at this time of the year. You could cook it up, the pasta, and we're using pasta pappardelle, which is one of my favourite pastas. The sauce that we're going to make with this one has a little bit of cream in it. It has parmesan. It has mozzarella. I'm going to put it with some smoked salmon, which is obviously smoked and cooked. We've also got a few shell prawns, which are already cooked. And this is only just going to heat through, either in the main Morso or on the gas one. I'm going to take a little bit of smoked salmon, and I'm just going to put this over the top. And I'm going to take this over, pop it on the heat for a moment. A few little spring onions, just over the top of this.